Good morning, Ronald Alpha Academy here. I am going to present my video resume. So I have started with my career objective. I was looking for a research organization where I have to use my talents, and I have faced many challenges for acquiring. I have the looking for one in any organization where they give many tasks to me to work. And this is my basic career objective. And I want to my qualification from lower to upper. So that wise, I have done my 10th qualification. I have completed in Chara Matriculation School. With a pass-out percentage of 88, and I have completed my 12th in the same school, which a pass-out percentage of 86.5, and I completed my undergraduate in BCom Commerce in Government Arts College Karur with a pass-out percentage of 70, and I'm currently pursuing my MBA in Chettinad College of Engineering and Technology with a pass-out with being a GS G, CGP at the percentage of 7.88, and I am giving me some of the additional information. That is, I am pursuing company secretary course. And I'm pursuing various online courses regarding my field of stock market, business management, etc. And I have been some technical qualification regarding in computer, DCP and DTP and Tally. And I completed my typewriting also, and I have completed Hindi exams. And I move on to my achievement. I have presented various papers in national conference and international conference. I have been a participator in National Management Olympia. I'm a semi-final qualifier. And I have done a paper presentation in Jamal Mohammed College, Trichy, with the topic of corporate social responsibility. And I'm a winner of the event. And I'll tell my additional qualification, and I'll tell my personal details to be my hobby. My hobby is to be reading books and hearing music and motivational songs and videos hearing. That is my main videos. And my strength would be mostly I'm a self-optimistic person and I'm a self-motivated person. I'm very adjustable to the situation, what it is. And this is my biggest strength I have. And these are the overview of my resume. Thank you, sir.